Okay, these are good dogs and pain, not episode Miitopia. This is episode 5. In the last one, we've got a new teammate named Robot, and we've done some stuff with them. So we're going to travel one last time. I am trying to get people's friendships up, so that's why they're in certain places. Otherwise, they will be in places I want them to be. Well, we'll get to go back to deal with him. I'm gonna jump in here because I never got to her. Journeys are hard sometimes. Come in an expert. Hard to pick a favorite though. Hello again. Maybe show me? Sure. Really? Come on, let me see. Might just do one at a time and drop it out. Why don't you take this? Okay, show me. Feel free to show me. Yeah, when I decide to come see you again. Okay, that was Cloud. So after Cloud, I have two more places. I got my face back. Oh, I miss having that bad name. That's the baddest pose. Fine, you at least just sound something. You are the worst person to get money from. Oh well. So I have two more faces to get. Fair enough. Let's go in here and try the hard rock. As long as it's not that hard. Can't wait. I haven't heard that in a while. Nice. Thank you. No more fighting. Try not to worry. Oh, which way I hit? Oh, good. I quickly hit that so fast I didn't pay attention which one I hit. Yo, Joe. That was awesome. Oh, bucket level 4. Come on, team. Can't say I approve. I think you're like the only one I haven't gotten a new outfit for, Duke. Oh, that works. And they found it in. Seriously? Like I said, everyone but Duke got update. What do you want? Fine. But don't screw it up, Duke, like Robot did. Need to get you a bit of stuff. What you do? I want to try with him. Okay, so we know he doesn't like it. This is head off already. Strange Grove. Go, go, go. This again. I'm gonna shout out my war cry. If I'm not mistaken, Robot, I will give you. Oh, new outfit? Not bad. Thanks. Let me put down well. Oh, they're level 2 now. Show off together. Friends by doing enemies. So now Duke and Robot need to become friends. I need a nap. You're always saying that. Let's go down, up, and then we'll go back and do it again. I want to leave this all behind. Do it with a nice meal. Just a little further. Ooh. Shroomy shroom. Smiley shroom A and B. They don't look like they're smiling to me. I mean, Duke level up. Scott needs to level up, though. Feeling pump. Wasn't listening. Let's go up with this one. That's annoying. I think I'm pulling my weight. But that's what you say. I'm starving. There's Mr. Chevy. Oh, No, I'm just pretending to eat. Wait. What? Huh? I'm trying to check my stomach and feeling full. The Jenny's really taking a toll on me. Uh-huh. Found it in. You found 10 different foods. Cool. Okay, first things first. I want the two boys together now so that they can get a relationship. Seriously? Squeaky staff. You want the squeaky staff. Well, you finally get your staff upgrade. Why not go and take it? Let's send the boys on a fishing trip so they can get some friendship. Let's go fishing. Chill out. No luck. What? Did you get something? Caught a cherry salmon. It's adorable. And now can show off together. Song Jerry. I'm gonna hang out because I want to get some more stuff so everyone gets food. Now we have a nice little thing going on between everyone. I know it wants me to go there, but I'm gonna go back in and get the other route. Let's go! Someone should be. Giddy up! Woo! Which way? Go up, then we go down. Only fell. Nice meal. Gift of the divine power. Safe spot awakening. A special place for me to recover from battle. Oh, me's acting strangely. take some time to get back to normal. What if you speed up the process? Use the safe spot. If you even get a small boost of MP free. Safe spot during any character turn, but while someone is in the safe spot, you'll be the one teaming with Short. So make sure you consider that. You won! Ready to conk out. Is that so? Payback for the last one, thank you. Show off. Slap! Yo, Joe. Ouch. And I have got to give Roblox his catchphrase. I want a cat. I thought you said that. No, time to go down now. I got a hole in my shoe. How did you get a hole in your shoe, Roblox? Showing off for me. Ooh. Too slow. No problem. I have a feeling. Hey, don't push it. Come on in. Eesh. This guy. You are such a stubborn pain in the ass. I've been waiting to get you something for a while now, man. Some leather armor. Why can't it go yellow like the rest of the outfit? Girls, if it's not something you can't use in battle, you're not getting it. Well, an outfit you can use to fight with. Or an item. Let's do. Let me change the color of that. This does not match this outfit. Let's just head out again. Everyone's got friendship. Only me and Roblox are level 3 though. So everyone needs to get to that level. Let's finish up in this area and tomorrow we will do the cave out. The next episode we'll do out the cave. So hungry. Really? Anita. See how long the mood lasts. Is that my sweet Mimi? Yep, Mimi the mouse. Yo, Joe. What? What's this? Warning. Look out. Ow. Ooh. We won! Yay! And she's finally level 4. Bring the whole party to the senses by assuming smell of magic. Guess who's getting it? You are so behind everyone. And we are now at the end. Stuff to do before I do that. Okay. Hotties. Me does not have a hairstyle, but this is ridiculous. That hat bugs me. That's all. Look. That was cool. There we go. Damn, now he looks better. Hmm. Purple Mage. Hostile. Chef. I'm doing a bit of checking on things. Oh yeah, so yeah. But she's got all four of them. I do have a Lynx outfit, but I don't want the Lynx outfit at the moment. I'm just checking to see what all I've gotten so far. So I've gotten Chalk Walk, but Honey Pie. Plus, Mistress Day. Goblin Ham, Goblin Ham Star 2. Let's see. Jelly Slime. Mouse Treats. Oh, Butterfly Tail. Visibility. My bad. Cotton Candy Style 1. And that's about it. Okay. I'll check the other stuff later. So far, I think we only got the one medal. Yep. I'm not gonna go look for key items. That's the charm. And I can look at stuff if I want to. Don't screw up if I give this to you. That looks so better than the squeaky handle with you. I feel a bit uncomfortable about this. Green Max is what you have now. Okay. I know we need to probably eat something, but I want to go check up on the face I just got. I'll probably do another me figure. Yeah, it is. Maybe that's the next one. Too bright. All thanks to this adventure. Thank you so much. That 3 tickets. Looking good. Very much for that. That is a creepy feeling. You have to think about it. That's creepy. So I have one more thing left to do. Let's go to the end for now, so I can go here and save. There we go. Good place to stop for now. Otherwise, bye!